Almost got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit.
Thank you.
You both used to be thick as thieves. Oh, didn't expect that in this damn jungle. Break this damn bridge, Edgar. Ah, now I need to find another way. Oh, that doesn't look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks. Almost there. I'll need that. Thank you. I don't bring this thing down on top of me. Gotta squeeze through. More footprints. They lead to that church over there. Thank you.
Finders keepers.
Suddenly get some religion. Doesn't look inviting, but let's say I trust you, Edgar.
Taking it. Oh, that's tight.
Edgar, I'm starting to doubt your navigational abilities.
Just burn it.
ancient gates. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay. Looks like there's only one way out of here. Work now.
this way. just move. Should work now.
Edgar? Jeff, behind you!
Thank you.
Damn it, that hurt!
Thanks for the hand, but I had it under control.
Can tell.
I found the plan. The locals call it La Orquídea de la Vida, or something foreign like that. We get this back to Calico, squeeze it out, and maybe we have ourselves a way to turn this around.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
Getting your ass out of the fire has kind of become a habit.
Edgar, you can't keep doing this forever.
When those ticks attack the manor, what did your father do? Run? Nah. He kept on squeezing the trigger. That's what he did. People like us don't retire, Jesse. Even if you're lucky enough to live long enough, you'll soon realize there's nothing waiting for you. There is no normal for people like me or your father. And I was naive to think there might be some normal for you. Anyway, now that just about everyone else in the Institute is dead, I figure you and your daddy are gonna need all the help you can get to build things back up again.
Well, first you give me those pretty flowers, then you get all emotional on me. Edgar, you ain't gonna try to kiss me now, are you?
You little shit.